Member of the Youth Committee of the Popular Front Party, resident of Kalbajar region, Teymur Karimov has launched a hunger strike on February 17th. According to him, the reason for his protests were his unlawful dismissal from his job and neglect to his appeals sent to Kalbajar regional executive power. After the start of the hunger strike, Teymur Karimov's health has worsened, but he is willing to continue the action.